What tools will a meteorologist use to predict the weather each day? They use a lot of different ones, each has a special name. What tools will a meteorologist use?
The thermometer is a special tool. It measures the temperature. It tells us if it's hot or cold, if we are not quite sure. An anemometer measures the speed of the wind. It looks like three small round cups that move around and spin.
What tools will a meteorologist use?
It's really water vapor that seems to ruin my hair. A barometer measures air pressure and points out highs or lows. Although you cannot feel it change, it's important to know.
What tools will a meteorologist use?
Remember, when air pressure is low, it is likely that it will rain. When air pressure is high, it means that air is moving toward the Earth and the weather will be dry and sunny.
Now weather satellites float in space and take pictures for us to see, like how the clouds are forming or just what the weather brings. And weather stations are set up across the Earth so we with computers, it helps us to foresee just what the weather has in store. We need these special tools from weather maps that show if the fronts are warm or cool. Now forecasts tell us lots of things, although they often change, like when we're told it's sunny and then we get some rain.